When we started with the concept of the Reynaers campus, we wanted to create really the ultimate experience for the architects and other stakeholders for their part of the job. It means the concept and the design of buildings. So with the Avalon, we really create the possibility for them to visit, to walk into their buildings, to modify details, to really virtually experience their building. We think it's absolutely crucial to have this full immersion. So really, we discussed a long time also with Bark about it. We visited several caves. We saw caves with three sides, even power walls, which only one side, which are all fantastic tools. But the only tool really to create a very immersive feeling into the building is with the five-sided cave. So we felt that was a necessity to go for that solution, yes.
Architects are very demanding. They have an eye for detail, so image quality was very important. So for requirements, this means high resolution. We have a pixel size below 1 millimeter, for example. Bright images, vivid colors, high contrast. These things are important to show the details for architects.
The ability to visualize building projects in a more comprehensive and a more realistic way really facilitates the decision-making process, both for technical issues and for aesthetical issues. And these issues, if we can detect them upfront before the building is actually built, it really helps. It really is a big time and money saver, because once the building process or the production process is started, it's much harder to correct them. I think I can say, in general, everyone is really enthusiastic. Everyone has their own favorite thing in Avalon or in our cave that they specifically like. I think a lot of architects told us that it saves them a lot of time because they can explain or sell their design to their investor. And Avalon, it just shows you what it's going to look like.